Woman is in jail after officials found a marijuana grow operation in Miami County. Our partners at the Troy Daily News are reporting 53-year-old Cynthia Bond is being charged with illegal cultivation of marijuana and possession. She was arrested after Miami County deputies searched a home in the 2100 block of Washington Road in Concord Township. A preliminary hearing is scheduled for December 27th.